I'm Dominic, and Christmas is almost here, and my present is a gingerbread house, and let's open it.
Now I'm gonna take the gingerbread house. It smells like cinnamon.
Yay, I guess.
Guess that. And these material stuff.
This thing's actually not that light, it's heavy.
Rusty sprinkle stuff.
Okay, then now let's go.
Building.
Oh yeah, forgot to play also. Now let's go. I'm gonna open the thing. And I opened it. It's actually cinnamon cookie. Okay, now I'm just gonna put it in order. Two of these. This is actually my first time building this. Oh yeah, I got it back now. Big part. Okay, there. I'm gonna get away now. Now I'm gonna start. I'll first take this. Oh yeah. Open this. I made it like this. Now I'll see you a little bit. I'm just gonna do it by myself. And then that was early. Yeah, I'm kind of bad. Yeah. I already heard a story about the gingerbread baby and yeah. I'm still working and I'm saying stuff. Why did I do that? Okay, and I heard the gingerbread man a lot. I just heard two, not that much, but I still like to hear it. It's actually not bad. Yay, now I'm finished with all the things. Now finally frosting, I guess. Yeah, let's do it. Now I'm gonna stick the rooftop stuff. These are actually mint. I'm gonna open it because I just opened one. Open one more. That is kind of really cool. Almost done for the rooftop. Yeah, there. I got the rooftop done. I'm gonna stick it, which is I open it because I'm going that way. I think I forgot how much you put around there. I'm finished. Have a good holidays and bye.